The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Hippopotas is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The battle begins. Its stats rose. Giratina suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! That hurt! Giratina is losing its health! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Spearow is sent out. The move fails. Spearow became cloaked in blinding light. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Earthquake is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It just got burned! Turtwig suffers from its burn. Turtwig seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Giratina is sent out. Hissed, but this is not a favorable matchup. Giratina suffers from poison. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shock. The battle is getting intense. We'll be right back. cuts down to the damage from poison. Absol is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Absol is losing its health! Sviper is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Oh! Ah, it was poison! Sviper suffers from its burn. Absol desperately holds on. A rigid shot. Slander. It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.